Susie had a big problem that Johnny didn't know. She was horny and she wanted him inside her making love. But Johnny really wanted it, to her that was a crime. One day Susie told Johnny, you spend far too much time. Just as horny as any guy and liked his women, yeah. Susie always nagged him and loved to pick a fight. So Johnny told her, Susie, maybe it's best you spend your nights greasing your hips off and liver, polishing the peanut, playing poker, tickling the kitty, checking for squirrels, buffing the weasel, polishing the pearl, flipping the bean or pushing the button, checking the heaven, going spelunking, strumming the banjo, testing the plumbing, stroking two lips, or buffing the muffin. Susie heard Johnny complain, it started a big fight. They planned to leave each other and just masturbate that night. But it turned out to watch him hard, he liked her getting wetter. Now they agree when they make love to masturbate together. Pulling the piss pump, cuffing the puppy, airing the orchid, brushing her bunny, peeling the carrot, rubbing his knob, groping the bridle, feeding her slot, pulling the wire, snapping the whip, tucking the turtle, toggling the bit, fondling the fig and hand to gland, combat parting the Red Sea, wrestling her wombat.
Start strumming along, making your own song. Maybe